A common question we get a lot is, what kind of software do you use to create your templates and graphics? Which programs do you recommend? Or just, how did you do that? Hi, it's Seto from Renderforest, and in this video, I'll introduce you to some of the best animation softwares for beginners and advanced users. Some you may have already heard of, others may be new. In this video, we're going to be giving away 3 free HD downloads, so when you see Randy appear, leave a comment. The first free to comment with the timestamp of when Randy appears will win the free downloads. You can use the chapters in the description to skip around. So the first thing I'm going to talk about is 2D animation softwares. The next thing I'm going to talk about is 3D animation softwares. Next will be online animation tools, and then last, other animation softwares you should know about. First, I'm going to talk about 2D animation softwares. The first one is going to be Moho. Moho is a proprietary vector-based 2D animation software for animators. Moho has 2 different versions. There's Moho Debut and Moho Pro. But the Debut doesn't have all the functions that Pro has. So for example, Debut has some limitations when it comes to length and image sizes. Next is Synfig Studio. It is an open source free timeline-based and 2D vector graphic animation program. Synfig Studio is a real back-end and front-end application. It allows you to design your animation front-end and render it in the back-end later at a different time on another computer without having to have to connect graphical displays. Next is Adobe Animate. It is one of the best animation softwares and multimedia authorization programs and was developed by Adobe Systems. If you need to create vector graphics and animation, Animate is the right tool for you. Later on, use your creation for websites, online videos, internet apps, video games, and television programs. Now let's talk about some 3D animation softwares. The first one I'm going to talk about is Autodesk 3ds Max. This is a professional 3D animation software for making 3D animations, models, games, and images. It's developed and produced by Autodesk Media and Entertainment. It has modeling capabilities and has flexible plugin architecture. It is frequently used by video game developers, many TV show, commercial studios, and also architectural visualization studios. Next is Maxon Cinema 4D. Cinema 4D is one of the best animation softwares available, and it is capable of procedural and poly-sub-D modeling, animating, lighting, texturing, rendering, visual effects, video editing, compositing, and other features found on other 3D modeling applications. There are 4 variants to Cinema 4D. There's Prime, Broadcast, Visualize, and Studio. Next is Houdini. Houdini's attention to procedural generation distinguishes it from other 3D graphics softwares. Houdini is an advanced motion graphics tool and has been used in variety feature animation productions. This includes Disney's film Frozen, Zootopia, Blue Sky Studios' film Rio, and also DNA productions of Ant Bully. The partially limited version is called Houdini Apprentice. Next, let's talk about online animation tools. These are some semi-custom sites that are more based on templates rather than from scratch. They don't require software since they are web-based. They can be used for animation characters or whiteboard explainer videos. Of course, here at Renderforest, we have really great animation characters and videos you can use for whiteboard explainers, but also you can check out other places like Animatron and Moovly. Next, let's talk about some other animation softwares that I think you should know about. One, for example, is called Wondershare Filmora Pro. Filmora Pro is a powerful and straightforward editing tool that you can use for all levels, whether you are just starting off or you're advanced. Its flexible keyframing, advanced tools, smoothing effects, and motion blur will greatly help you create a high quality animated video. Next, you've heard of this one, Adobe After Effects. Adobe After Effects is a digital visualization effect, motion graphics, and compositing application developed by Adobe and is used for post-production processes of filmmaking, video editing, and television production. Among other things, After Effects can be used for keying, tracking, compositing, and just general animation. It also functions as a very basic non-linear editor, audio editor, and also media transcoder. Last, we have Pivot Animator. Pivot Animator, or before used to be called Stick Figure Animator, usually people just say Pivot now, is a freeware application that can be used to create stick figure and sprite animations. You can save this as an animated GIF format for your web pages and also as an AVI format. This was just the tip of the animation software iceberg. Which animation software is your favorite? Or which one do you want to learn first? Let me know in the comments. Thanks for sticking with us so far. You can use a promo code that appears now on your screen during checkout. but don't wait too long because it's only good for a short time after this video is published. Check out the links in the description if you like the intro to this video or want to read more about this topic. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe, and ring that bell for more creative and branding tool tutorials. Thanks, and see you next week.